first time he saw the ground get busted. He was 10 and it was 1952. His daddy worked hard from sun up to sundown, and the going got stuck behind the Mowgli mules. The farm grew to be a money maker, and the house he lived in grew up room by room. The boy worked hard but soon got tired of farming, so he slips away one night beneath the harvest moon. His neck was red as Alabama clay, but the city's cold pulled him away. He's got a factory job and runs a big machine. He don't miss the farm, the fields of green. Now the city is just a prison without fences. His job is just a routine he can't stand. And at night he dreams of wide open spaces, fresh dirt beneath his toes and on his hands. Then one day a picture came inside a letter of a young girl with a baby in her arms, and the words she wrote would change his life forever. So he went to raise his family on the farm. His neck is red as Alabama clay. Now he's going home, this time to stay, where the roots run deep on a family tree, and the tracks are old through the fields of green. His neck is red as Alabama clay. Now he's going home, this time to stay, where the roots run deep on a family tree, and the tractor rolls through the fields of green. His neck is red as Alabama clay.